5, 6, 7, 8. A year later, Mark made his comedy Crying Ladies about three Filipinas working as professional mourners in Manila's Chinatown, but looking for other ways to make money, became a huge hit.